She has the body of an innocent child, yet the wits and cunning of a seasoned predator. She will kill Gabriel in a heartbeat if she could. Beautiful Laura, who was turned many centuries ago, has lived a lonely, cruel existence ever since. Gabriel will have to be very careful from now on, as he can be sure that her mother, the one who commands here, is now fully aware of his presence, and that Laura herself still has some part to play in our tale.
Hey everybody, welcome back to Castlevania Lords of Shadows. It's Sunday the 14th of July 2013. We're now at the last level of Chapter 6. Basically I've just gained entrance to the Lord of Shadows castle, which appears to be a vampire of some sorts. A female vampire. As well. Which is a bit different for a Castlevania game. Usually it's a Dracula himself. Nice. This is the butcher. Hello, they. Got the things that are blade too. Uh-huh. Fatty, let's do this. Pull that helmet off. Mm-hmm. Yeah, I know. I don't have to get it off you, though. Yeah, there's nobody any stronger than him, is there? Nice. Nicely done, Gabriel. Yes, more health. Can I be another set of those green gems I need to find to get full my maximum health? Maybe two. Where now then? Is it boss time by any chance? What, you're kidding me? There are loads of them. Time to use my spell, I think. Nice. Dealt with him. Red, then, that one is.